You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
I really miss traveling like this. Walking the breadth of sky.
Time to end this little game.
When I was young, I journeyed with my father on hunting expeditions into Morrowind. The tracers made for excellence. My father wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my aspirations a bit higher. He never complained. I miss him.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested.
I remember a cut purse trying to rob me on the road once. When I drew Grimsever, I think the poor man...
There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title, mainly. But there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way, then. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house.
May wisdom forever light your path.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think
yes,
got
it's a
what
fine
it takes,
property. Well-watered, plentiful stands of timber, beautiful view. You won't regret it. Here's the title to your steading. Be safe, traveler.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Mm-hmm.
What's the hurry?
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Whoa, what's the magic?
The god Arke was
a sad
like
time.
Us, bound to winding mortality.
The cemetery is ancient. It's been here longer than the town. I'm no scholar, but I know that a lot of battles have been fought here over the course of history. After each battle, more dead were buried, and the graveyard got bigger. I heard it's now the biggest graveyard in Skyrim. Our daughter. Our little girl. She hadn't seen her 10th winter. She was... He ripped her apart. Like a saber cat tears a deer. We barely found enough of her to bury. Sinding came true as a laborer. Seemed like a decent man. He's stewing in the pit while we figure out what to do with him, if you've got the stomach to look at him. What could drive a man to do something like this? Yes, and I couldn't tell you why. My wife and I think there's some dark magic at work. Or perhaps RK's influence is strong here, and he likes to keep it this way. I just don't understand what kind of man does that.
Do be careful with that spell, will you? It is through the ebb and flow of this cosmic tide.
Is your armor made of dragon scales? By the gods, what wouldn't I do for a set of that?
That spell looks dangerous. Falkraith is known for its graveyard, traveler. We've buried more dead than you can imagine. I just finished giving my old war companion Barrett a proper burial by fire. Old Hardhead hated the idea of being lost cold in the ground. Could you deliver the ashes to Runil, the priest of Arke? He'll know the right blessings to make for Barret's soul. Thank you.
All right, then.
Ah, Barret's ashes. He was a good man. Not many warriors grow to a fine old age. Thank you for bringing this to me. I'll make sure he gets his rights. Here, for your trouble. We'll all meet Arke sooner or later.
Indara and I like to keep to ourselves and run our farm.
I'm itching for a fight.
I just don't understand what kind of man does that.
All set. Let's go.
My husband Matthias and I tend Corpse Light Farm. Falkreath is a hard place, and tending a farm here is thankless work.
You keep your distance with that magic. You keep your distance with that magic.
Do be careful with that spell, will you?
That spell looks dangerous. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Folks have gone missing the past few weeks. Word now's that our hunters are gone too. Say, if you're traveling, could you keep an eye out for them? Valder and his men, I think they were after Bear up north.
It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call it home.
You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
I was Jarl once, but I was encouraged to... Well, not against me, against all of Falkreath. Those Imperial bastards are spying on every one of us. Last night I saw Laud the Blacksmith writing a letter. Probably sending word to Solitude and General Tullius. Are you loyal to Skyrim? Break into Laud's house and get that
this
letter.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors.
Good.
The Imperials. Drink to our youth.
Find what you say.
Days come.
Just my luck. Stuck in the sticks with this crazy old woman.
Everything all right? Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Huh?
You're asking for trouble. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I can't just give away good timber. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away.
Please, keep that magic away from me. Please, keep that magic... Please, keep that magic away from me.
Indara and I like to keep...
Be careful.
I've seen enough to...
Falkreath is a hard place, and tending a farm here is thankless work.
You're asking for trouble walking around with dangerous magic like that.
I've got a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use a lot more healers. Thank you.
smell weakness.
You should have seen me at the height of my adventuring career. I was fearless and took too many risks.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. It's not like my... Take a look.
Mm-hmm.
You should
There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy.
I was fearless.
Yes?
And took too many risks.
Take a look.
That's what it was all about.
Mm-hmm.
Over here, please. Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
I just need a little to get going.
Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts. You'd do that for a stranger? I don't know what to say. Lead on, I suppose. Be careful. They're faster than you think.
traded my skills for pay. I've always adventured on my own terms.
It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. I always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Thank you.
father wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I said my aspirations.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice shouting him apart.
I'm itching for a fight.
Well met. Unlike my brother, his name's Bolin. He's the one who works the lumber mill down by the river. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of conversation. He ain't one for talking, especially with folk he don't know. I was once, but not anymore. I was wounded in a skirmish up near Windhelm. This was years ago, mind you. Now maybe I don't pick up a blade in Ulfric's name no more, but I still hold with his ideals. Skyrim is Nordland, and we ought to rule it. We don't need no help from the Empire on that count. Steal anything from my shop, and you'll regret it.
Yes?
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the
Sure spoons. Handsome man in Falkreath. A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air. I've half a mind to ask if you'll take me on one of your adventures, but I can't just leave Valga on her own.
Hello again, friend. I'll never forget.
Not much exciting happens
be
around
careful.
Here. You're as like as not to be bored to death if you stay too long.
I hear Valdr made it back safe. Too bad about the others, but at least it's one less thing to worry about. You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Indara and I like to keep to ourselves and run our farm. Just don't understand what kind of man does that.
I'm the steward here. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. It was Dengir who made me a steward, long ago when he was young. When Dengir's health began to fail, young Sidgir was appointed Jarl in his stead. It was simpler just to keep me as steward. Sidgir has no interest in running his hold, and so leaves such matters to me. As for my part, I do my best to see that folk are treated fairly. May wisdom forever light your path.
Be Be careful.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
I've seen enough death in the last 3 lifetimes.
Staying safe, I hope.
I'm sorry, I should really go now. What do you make of that? I can't really help you. I'm just Dengir's maid.
You'll find my brother Solaf and
take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find where you're... Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no... Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
But I set my aspirations a bit higher. He never complained. I miss him.
Steal anything from my shop, and you'll regret it.
Good to see. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Falkreath. Congratulations. I grant you a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Come and see me again, sir. I might have some use for you. Yes, what is it that you want? Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. Until next time.
I'm itching for a fight.
Thank you. I'll share this with Eren. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. Such a shame. I thought we were getting along so well. I'll head back to Riften if you should have second thoughts. I am your sword and your shield.
Lead on, Thane. My blade is always yours to command.
Yes, my Thane.
Of course, Thane. How can I be of service? Lead on, then. I'm still here. Fine. What? What?
Steel's good. Take a look. Yeah. Anyway, it's done. Time to move on. Much obliged. Here. It's not much, but take it anyway.
Shorst Bones. Handsome man in Falkri.
You're the one cast
those
illusions.
I'm sorry, I should really go now.
Impressive.
Yes, my Thane. Of course, Thane. How can I be of service? Lead on, then.